Hi, this is Frank with the Parkway Realty team. I want to talk with you a bit today about expecting the unexpected. The first thing you should expect in making offers on property today, that there will be other people making offers on that same property. So when you make offers, there are going to be other offers out there. So your offer going to need to be the best offer that you can make the first time. Expect the offer is going to be above asking price. A year ago this time, you could offer much less than asking price. As a matter of fact, properties were selling at 92% of asking price. Today, they're as much as 10% above asking price. So you're going to have to make the best offer you can make when you start in the marketplace. Expect less assistance from the seller. Since the seller is getting multiple offers, they don't have to give up money. And that way, they feel you have to put all your money in for buying a home, and they don't have to put up anything because they have other people making offers that don't want to put, that not asking them to put up money. Expect shorter closings because now that you are in a competitive market, they want the house closed as soon as possible, and they probably are less likely to give you extensions on your home. So expect the unexpected as you enter the marketplace today, in it with a good agent, and that way you'll get the home you want. This is Frank with the Parkway Realty team. Thank you for watching the video.